Hi, I'm Dr. Desiree Larenas Lineman. I'm an allergist and clinical immunologist. I live and work in Mexico City, and I'm head of a UCARE center over there. And on behalf of UCARE centers all over the world, and in the context of UDAY, Urticaria Day, 1st of October 2021, as every year we've been celebrating and reminding the people of the importance of the correct diagnosis and treatment of urticaria, well, we decided this year to tape several short videos for you, urticaria, chronic urticaria patients. Take a look at the other videos as well. This video is about anxiety and stress that some of you, just as other patients of us, might have experienced due to the pandemics. Now, I know some of you really might have lived through these last 1.5 years now already with quite a different schedule of life, which could have brought quite some stress and anxiety to several of you. And we all know that those two details are not so good in urticaria patients, as they might make your urticaria flare. Now, I can only tell you this, that some of my patients were afraid that urticaria, flare in the urticaria, could be a sign of COVID-19. Well, this is not the case. But we do have seen in several urticaria patients that all of a sudden the urticaria got out of control. Due to anxiety or to augmented stress they felt, or also because they decided to suspend the medication because they were afraid that medication might interfere with their defense system. Well, as experts, we would very much like to tell you this is not the case. Please continue taking your medication normally. The only medication that does reduce your activation of your immune system is corticosteroids, systemic corticosteroids. So it is actually so important to please continue your normal medication. If you feel too much anxiety and stress, maybe even visit a specialist in that area and keep your urticaria under control. So you will need the least possible systemic corticosteroids for flare-ups. If you do need them, well, okay, they have to be given, you have to take them, but then during those days, be specifically keen on keeping inside, on using your nose and mouth protectors to not get infected. Thank you very much for your attention. We decided to tape this here in this small, nice little village in the south of Germany to transmit with this the quiet ambience that reigns here. Thank you very much. Bye.